Xin chào các bạn, thì hôm nay bên công ty Tân Đại Dương có một cuộc gặp gỡ trao đổi với trường đại học ở bên New Zealand, cô Anna Noble của trường John McLachlan College.
Yes.
Yeah. Hôm nay thì có đến công ty Tân Đại Dương thì chia sẻ một số thông tin về trường cho các bạn du học sinh tại Việt Nam. So hello, today we are very happy when you coming to my companies, and today you can tell us about some information about your school.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, happy to.
Yeah, thank you.
Okay, so the school that I work at is called John McLachlan College. It's in Dunedin, which is on the South Island of New Zealand. We're on the East Coast. It's a small city. It's about 120,000 people that live there.
Yeah.
The school is for boys only.
Yeah.
We have about 500 boys and 120 that live on site in the boarding house, and the others are day boys that live in Dunedin. We are quite a academic and sporting and artsy, we do everything school. The boys are very, very hard working boys, and that's the way we like it. We offer many pathways for boys going through the school. So for example, the International Baccalaureate, which is a qualification that they do at the end of their school for the last 2 years. We offer the NCA, so the National Certificate of Achievement, which is a New Zealand qualification, and also agribusiness, which is another specialised pathway for our students.
So in your school, do you have a scholarship for the international student, especially Vietnamese people?
Yes, we have a scholarship especially for the Vietnamese people at the moment, which is at 10% off the tuition fee for the first year. And what we're looking for is somebody who is outstanding in their field. So it can be an outstanding sportsman, it can be an outstanding musician, or it can be somebody who's outstanding academically.
How to apply for your school for international student?
What we need is there's an application form that you will have that's on the USB stick, and we will also need a copy of a passport, the most recent transcript, so we need to know how they're going at school. Depending on the age level, if somebody is coming into year 9 or 10, we are not requiring an English test, but we will test the English when they come to New Zealand. In year 11, 12, 13, we will need an IELTS test. And apart from that, we want to know as much as possible about the student that wants to come to our school, so we can get to know them and we can say, hey, we've got great opportunities for you here or there. So any information about interests or, you know, have they achieved anything special anywhere else, we want to know about before they come.
Yeah. As you mentioned, your school also only have 500 boys, right?
Mm-hmm.
So in your school, usually organize outdoor activity, right?
Yes, we have a lot of outdoor activities. We are right on the harbour, so there's many water activities, so outdoors. We do mountain biking, we go skiing, we go inland to go skiing, so we take trips there, we've got a ski team. We go climbing into the mountains, they go snow caving. New Zealand is the outdoor country, so everything is right there at your doorstep. The mountain on one side, the beach on the other side. Brilliant.
Wow.
Yeah, it's a beautiful place.
Yeah, I think so. So, how about the weather?
The weather?
Yeah.
Oh, the weather in Dunedin. We always say it's just right. It's not too hot and it's not too cold. So we sometimes get snow up on the mountains, but hardly ever on the ground. So in winter, I would say, it's about 8 to 10 degrees would be the normal temperature, and in summer it goes up to about 25 where we're at. Because we're right at the coast, so we get the nice fresh wind from the South Pole.
Yeah. So thank you for sharing about your school.
You're welcome.
Yeah, thank you a lot. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Yeah. Vừa qua thì cô Anna đã chia sẻ cho các bạn một số thông tin về trường. Nếu như các bạn học sinh sinh viên Việt Nam có thắc mắc về vấn đề ngành hoặc là trường thì các bạn hãy nhanh chóng liên hệ với công ty tư vấn du học Tân Đại Dương, mặt tiền số 148-1 Trần Quang Khải, phường Tân Định, quận Nhất các bạn nhé, hoặc liên hệ qua số điện thoại 028-3848-4879. Và lưu ý là công ty Tân Đại Dương không có chi nhánh tại Hà Nội các bạn nhé. Xin chào và hẹn gặp lại.
Tạm biệt.